Now, thank you, Lord. Raise your hands. As Jesus had financiers, everybody also must have financiers. Now, I prophesy financiers into your life. Amen. Can somebody say a strong amen?
Amen.
Some of the financiers will be business associates.
Amen.
Some of them will bring you jobs.
Amen.
Some of them will say, can you do this job for me? And they bring the money to your life.
Amen.
I am decreeing and declaring, your financiers are coming to you.
Amen.
Oh, somebody needs to receive what I'm talking.